today we are at the Discovery Museum in Massachusetts, and it is so cool. There's a little place for the little kids, and then there's a science center too, and here's some footage from it.